so cute.
All right, with that, I'm leaving. First off, welcome to this week's vlog. What's happening now is we're in Vernon, me and Kat, and I'm ditching her to go to Kicking Horse so I can go compete in 2 free ride events. So I'm going to get in the car and get going. Kat's going to stay here and hang out with doggies all day long, and I'll be back to pick her up in 4 days.
3 days.
3 days. 4 days?
3 days.
I'm just going to cut it at the end of 4 days. It doesn't matter. These people don't need to know. Goodbye, little monster. Goodbye, big monster. All right, time to go. Do I have everything?
Yeah, except your cereal.
Oh, gotta get my cereal. All right, now I got everything, and I'm getting going. See you later. I can't open this door with the camera in my hand. Kat still has my car keys, so I'm gonna need those before I get going. I got my keys, so now it's time to go. So we've stopped. I don't know why, but we've stopped. Leaving at 11:30 without eating lunch was not the best plan ever, but oh well. All right, we're getting going now. Right over by that dead tree there is where I slept in my car for all of the Revelstoke comp. It was very comfortable. Anyways, back to driving. All right, so I got registered, I got my pass, I put my new event stickers on my ski box, and now I'm going back into the lodge for the athletes meeting.
Come on, the freestyle's coming through. Come on, dig it through, where's my base?
We just finished up the athletes meeting. Now I'm gonna go make my way down to Golden. I gotta buy some groceries for my 3 days here, and then I'm gonna go check into my hostel and go to bed, get some sleep, and tomorrow's comp day, and I'll see you then.
Cool little airplane tearing off the hop.
Nice.
Woo! Nice fall line send.
Yeah, boy. Come on. Yeah. Oh, no, 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 no!
Two for two.
Oh, he's stuck there!
Cat-like reflexes. 360.
Yeah, yeah, boy!
And out onto the fan.
Woo!
Don't worry, Cole, you only need 38 other people to have the same control issue, and you might just...
Hey again, everyone. Oh my goodness, the audio is terrible in this bathroom. Who would have ever guessed? Anyways, I'm just back from awards now. I'm about to hop in the shower. Got the 4-star event coming up, so I'll have redemption. Obviously, I didn't win that event. I came 25th, I believe. Sorry that I didn't have a better shot of my run, but shout out to Sean for filming it on his iPhone. That's the only video that I have of it. Poor organization on me, so I'm sorry for that. I hope you enjoyed this vlog nonetheless. I'm definitely gonna make sure I film better for the 4-star event coming up, and I'll see you then.